Before we start with the video, go in the description bar and check out the link for G2A to get cheap games and codes. What up guys, I'm back with another video, and this new tool that came out, or has been out for like several years, but I was always afraid of being able to tell it to you guys, mainly because of the fact that this software is legal, and if you use it to your operating system, and if you get caught using it, you could get prosecuted or even get in trouble for it. So, this is for educational purposes only. I am not encouraging this, but if you use this, you're fully responsible for using this. Now, this tool called Microsoft Toolkit is a key management service software. What it does is that it makes it so that your Office or even Windows is activated. Now, it doesn't matter what Office version you're using, as long as it's higher than 2010 and newer, and Windows, if you're doing it for the operating system, Windows Vista and higher. So if you got a Windows 10, it'll work, but you need to be using the latest version. Even though it's a beta, it actually works. So yeah, this actually does work. This is the MD5, so that in case someone makes a fake version, you can use this MD5 to verify that it is the actual version. If it doesn't work, then yeah. But anyways, to get this, you just have to have a uTorrent and you download it. Clicking this download button will show up. And that's it. So if you want to get it, just download it. See you later. If you're a falling star.